what you're doing now? Well, I know. Well, I know. I lost touch with reality. Now my personality is an unwanted commodity. I can't believe I used to be Mr. C, bossing on the mic. 6 million ways I used to run it. I guess Austin Coleman got mad, cause I got loose circuits. So loose circuits took me the mother goose with the eggs that seemed to be would be like great fish won't bite. They realize that I'm over like clover. No good luck in, so mix with the fucking beef while the teenage fan the heat. No good clues, bit all my dues. So what's more instead, let me use my forehead. Easy, back it up, man, let me stop stalling, cause everything I do is like you played yourself. Called Judgment Night, but it was never in the movie. None of the songs on the soundtrack are in fact in the movie, which leads you to ask, why is it the soundtrack of the movie? And I don't know the answer to that question. I don't think anyone really does, but look it up. It's a good soundtrack, Judgment Night. All right. Woo! All right. Here we go. So, I don't know how much longer I'm supposed to play. Is Raj anyone? Okay, that sounds like a good answer to me. All right, yeah.
He's not here.
He's not here, exactly. Precisely. That's all that matters right now.
You have a mic.
I have a mic. I have a mic. I have no words.
Thank you. And even when you run through my mind, something else is in front or you're behind. And I don't have to remind you to stick with your kind. And you do say that you do pray, go on. And you say that you're okay. We'll be right back.
Tune, and then hand things back over to Reggie, and then I'm gonna